Hello, hi, good afternoon, good evening, good morning to everybody. Now I'm gonna cook a pansit, fried noodles in English. So before I start cooking pansit or preparing the pansit, I will show you everything, the ingredients that I have for pansit. So this is the bihon, it's a rice vermicelli. And this is the chorizo, Chinese sausage. So here you go on the other side. And of course, this is the chorizo that I'm gonna use. This is two chorizo. I cut it already. And this is the lobster flavored fish ball. So as you can see, it's the whole. And I cut it already. This is the cut lobster. So this one is like 7 pieces. And of course, for the pansit, because I'm not using any water, instead of water, I'm gonna use the Campbell chicken broth. So this is the sabaw or the liquid for pansit. And also, this is all the vegetables I'm gonna use for pansit. This is the cabbage. 1 quart of cabbage that you have to use, including the hard part in the middle of cabbage and the carrots. It's all washed already. 2 celery and 1 zucchini, and of course 1 onion for the pansit. So everything, this is the ingredients. So no seasoning. So this is the everything for the pansit. So you see everything. That's all for the pansit ingredients. This food processor, the first product of Saladmaster company. So this food processor, we have 5 cones here. This is the first cone. The first cone, the number one cone. So the cut is very tiny. It's good for your cake, if you're gonna make cake, and also cheese, if you're gonna cut the cheese. So number one cones is very easy, but for pansit we use the number two cones. It's easy to attach, just rotate clockwise, and if you want to remove this, remove counterclockwise. So this is cone for pansit, cutting pansit. Zucchini. I'm gonna change the cones because I'm gonna cut the celery. So for celery, I'm gonna use number 5 cones. For celery, it's easy to cut like this. This machine taking out the hard part of your celery. And if you want to know about the number three cone, it's for a French fries cut. So this one, we just gonna show for a French fries cut. So you have the French fries cut for the number three cone. And for the cabbage, of course, I'm gonna use the number 5 cones again. So this is number 5 for the cabbage. For the cabbage, we prepare not to remove this one. we're gonna cut this here. Usually for a normal cooking, we take out this and throw, but this is very important for our health. We have to put this in our food because there's a lot of vitamins and minerals in this side. This one, this is the hard part. So in this machine, you just do like this. And the middle part is gone already, so the machine cut it already. And if you are scared, might gonna cut your finger, so you can just put here, press this one, the lid. And there you go, you have the vegetable cabbage for pansit. And also for the onions, I can use also this one, the number 5 cones. So you don't have to cry when you are cutting the onions. You can do the same like this. Number 4 cone. So this is the, the potato chips with design. The number 5 cone is potato chips without design. So this is the potato chips for the number 5 cone. So in 4 minutes, I have already a vegetable for pansit. So it doesn't take long time to cut the vegetables with the help of the food processor or salad master machine. Now, because I finished cooking the chicken, I'm gonna do the fried noodles or pansit. So instead of washing this, so I'm just gonna, I throw already the oil from the chicken, so I'm just gonna wipe this one with a paper towel. So the rest of the bad fats from the chicken, it's gonna be absorbed by the paper towel. See, it's all the oil, bad fats from the chicken. So I don't wash it because I want the flavor of chicken to go to the pansit or fried noodles. So time to put the bihon or rice vermicelli. And of course the chorizo and the lobster flavor. And now all the vegetables that I cut. So this is a tambak-tambak system. Put all the ingredients together. So this is a lot of vegetables. I like a lot of vegetables because it's gonna enhance the good flavor for pansit and more vitamins and minerals. So because I'm not using water, so this one, the chicken broth, you have to shake it well before you putting it. So now, just pour the chicken broth. So of course, you have to timer it for 8 minutes, this probe. So 450 Fahrenheit, and then I'm gonna timer it for 8 minutes. So now it's 8 minutes. So in 8 minutes, we're gonna have a pansit or fried noodles. So put the lid close, flat, and make sure that it's flat and sealed. This one, make sure it's flat. So in 8 minutes, I'm gonna have pansit. So you see, I didn't put any seasoning. So tambak-tambak system and Salad Master cookware EOC, or even you can use the top stove of Salad Master cookware as well. That's what I'm using most of the time. And sometimes I use also the MP5 Salad Master, because that is my favorite cookware. I like cooking soup, so I can cook soup and also any food in MP5 as well. This EOC, so you can cook also in this EOC any kinds of food that you wanted to eat. So very easy for preparing pansit. It takes you only 8 minutes, the cooking time of pansit. And also for the cutting the vegetables preparation for pansit, it's only 3 to 5 minutes. So not even 15 minutes you have the pansit cooked and prepared for your family. Now it's only 1 minute left, and you see the EOC is clicking, click, click, click. It means that the food is done. It's cooked already. So the 8 minutes is finished. So this EOC, you can use it for cooking of any food. You just timer it and heat up. That's very important. You have to use the timer if you're gonna do something else, so at least your food, it doesn't burn. So it's gonna cook by itself. So let's check it out. Wow, look at that. The vegetables is half cooked. So that's the only time you're gonna open the pansit. You don't have to stir, because every time you stir the pansit, open the lid, it's gonna go away the vitamins and nutrients. So when it's time for you to eat, and you're gonna mix together. So let's mix together. Look at that. Wow. So this is pansit bihon. My favorite is pansit bihon. So when the time you want to eat, that's the time you're gonna mix together all the vegetables and the pansit, the noodles. Look at that. It's so good. Looks so good. So now we have very healthy pansit, delicious, and lots of vitamins and minerals that our body need it, especially now time of COVID. So at least we have healthy vegetables in our body, healthy food. So time to eat, guys. Let's eat. So now it's time for me to try my pansit. Let's eat, guys. Of course, I'm blowing it because it's still hot. Tastes good. The vegetable, it's very crispy. So I like crispy vegetables.